Live from San Diego, this is the Fox 5 Morning News at 9.
A nonprofit that provides gently used and new clothes to moms and newborns in need continues to grow here in San Diego. Brad Wills is in Rancho Bernardo with how you can help.
Today we spent some time at a great organization called Gently Hugged. It's an organization full of volunteers that help babies all over San Diego County. And the lady who came up with this idea and came up with the name Gently Hugged is standing right here. This fantastic lady's name is Judy. And Judy used to be a nurse and dealt a lot with kids that didn't have the means, and the families didn't have the means to put clothing on that baby's back. Is that right? Am I setting this up right for you, Judy?
Yes, you did perfectly.
Tell me how that worked for you when you had that vision and said, I need to come up with a way to help out babies all over San Diego County. How'd that work?
I just, after having been exposed to people who had nothing and then seeing how my grandkids had way more than they needed, I just thought it would be great to get a way to move these unneeded clothes to the arms of moms who had babies in need.
I love this because you know there's a lot of families out there. As you mentioned, some of your kids had babies and then eventually those babies grew out of the clothes. And then the clothes are laying all over the house and people are saying, I don't know what to do with these clothes. I'm tired of them sitting here. That's where they come to you guys. That's where you take all of these clothes in. You wash them, you put them through a process, and then eventually all of the great volunteers and yourself get together and you put together this bag over here, and I'm going to walk over and show you how this works because this baby girl will eventually have clothes for an entire year. Is that right?
Yes. It's the basic necessities for the first year.
Okay, so on the table right here, is this all everything that will go into that one bag?
Yes, it does. It does fit in the bag, and we also include a brand new board book and some informational materials for parents and also a lot of handmade, handcrafted, donated items from women in the community.
So good. Okay, so if I do have the clothes at home and I want to get them out of the house, how do I get them to you guys?
We have donation bins here at the winery and also throughout the county, and a complete list is on our website of where our donation bins are located. We also do clothing drives at preschools, churches, places of work, so there's many ways to get them to us.
And you have something coming up on August 28th. It's a big deal for you guys because
yes.
You just expanded. You have a need. There's a need for this all over San Diego County, so you had to expand. What's coming up August 28th?
Okay, we are growing, and we just expanded our facility in the Bernardo Winery, so we'd like to showcase our new facilities, and then also we will be having refreshments by V's, which is another place in the Bernardo Winery.
Yeah, some coffee, some good eats.
And we'll have some opportunity drawings and just a tour of our office.
Because you guys do need some monetary funds. It also takes some money to run a place like this. So we're hoping you can get together and bring your family out August 28th to these guys. Or if you can't, you can always go to our website, fox5sandiego.com, click on the Scene On tab. If there's some way you would like to help these great volunteers in this great organization, Gently Hugged, that's the name of this place, and you're looking at the volunteers hard at work. Great job by you guys. Shout out to what you do. Keep up the great work. Again, fox5sandiego.com. Click on the Scene On tab. Gently Hugged. I'm going to hug you as we send it back to the studio.
Oh.